And my whole purpose for doing this over winter break was to learn how to be a better teacher. And so I actually feel like I have more confidence going in. I really do. Not because I'm good, but because now I have the tools. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm ready to be evaluated by Mr. Nicholson.
Is it the first time?
No, I've been evaluated twice, and you know, he's talked to me about all of this, but until you actually put it into practice and have a guide, which is what we have here, now I have a lot more confidence going back in.
I think the pacing was one thing I liked. They're just laid out every day and you just clicked.
Yes, and about the roadmap, what I liked about it is if we got behind, we knew exactly where we had to go to get caught up.
Right.
Or if we needed to reteach,
yes,
we knew exactly what slide to go to.
Part.
Yes.
To follow, and then go back to the ABI notes, and it's all laid out right there. Right.
Okay. So the reteaching really is just a click away.
Reteaching a click away.
I know.
It's good. It was. I liked that about it. I do. I liked that a lot about it. I liked the fact that I could, you know, study it at night and be prepared and know what I'm going to do in the morning when I come in. I liked that I felt like I had somebody coming alongside of me, which was the slideshow.
Well, my math, one integrated math, my test was
it's like dry, like a Sahara Desert. So I said, forget this. I just grabbed EDI's material and just went from there.
Well, I have to say now, the DataWorks lessons truly are click and teach, aren't they?
The last one was young, click and teach.
But it was just a click away, and so that's what's nice
away.
About it.
Exactly.
But that's
started.
What's nice about
yeah.
it.
This will transfer to everyday teaching.
Yeah.
And what I call this, and all of you have seen what I call automaticity of EDI, you know to pair share, you know to pull a stick, you don't have to think about it anymore. Now it's kind of your natural way of doing it. It's become habits, so you don't have to think about it.